Other news now, the new traffic lights in downtown Champaign are up and running.
The city turned them on this morning. You'll see them at Neil Clark, Walnut, and Logan Streets. This finishes the project to improve downtown intersections and surfaces. The city also installed new street lights in those areas.